for years has been one of the premier meets during the indoor season. And we'll begin today with a men's 60-meter dash and the world record 6.44. Ben Johnson set that earlier this year in Japan. He is not here, neither is Carl Lewis, but we do have a good and competitive field. In lane one, Charles Seck of Senegal, who has set the Times GT games of the Forum in L.A. Harvey Glance, who was an Olympian back in... Men's 60-meter dash. And it's a fair start, and a good start by Seck on the inside, and Witherspoon on the outside, and also Emmit King, and it looks like Witherspoon on the outside with an unofficial clocking of 6.61. Again, the world mark, to give you a frame of reference, 6.44. It appears to be Witherspoon, and we would guess Seck finishing second, and Calvin Smith third. But the men on the outside, Seck in lane one, and Witherspoon in lane seven, got off to a good start each, and they were 1-2 at the finish.
Almost a replay of what happened up in Los Angeles on Friday night. Look at Witherspoon, as does Carl Lewis and Kirk Baptiste. He doesn't worry about the start too much. He saves his energy for the second half of the race. Seck on the inside from Senegal, leading until the last 10 meters when Witherspoon, looking like Carl Lewis right down to the way he holds his hands, comes blowing by.
When we take a look at the replay, it also appears that Emmit King, a late entrant, wound up third at lane five.
Witherspoon, watch him concentrate. Look at his head, barely moving, and he's got the good form that comes with working with guys like Carl Lewis and Kirk Baptiste. You just see Emmit King in the center. Witherspoon seems to be the find of the season.
Big weekend for him. 6.61 again is the unofficial clocking in the men's 60-meter dash here at the San Diego Indoor Track and Field Game. We have already started dash. We saw Witherspoon win it. Seck was second, and Calvin Smith did get third, and Donna DeVerone is with the winner.
Find of the season because of your sprinting ability. How much has it helped you to train with Carl Lewis and Kirk Baptiste?
Well, working out with Carl and Kirk, I've improved so much, you know, since college. It's incredible because, I guess it's because of Coach Tom Tellez. He's the one who's helped me and coached me, and the other coach, Coach Mike Ciccone. So, you know, working out with those guys has helped me a whole lot, so.
Are we going to see in the 400 meters or the sprints?
The sprints.
I guess you like them a lot now. Congratulations. Now, thanks back to you.